Okay, one, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you.
As a war dog in the audience.
Thank you.
Extremely high chicken factor to that song.
Introduce this one.
Okay. Here's another Stephen Foster song about 1850. This is a song, a very sad subject matter to this song about death and sales and slave families and how they managed to carry on in spite of all of these horrible things. But of course, Stephen Foster wrote it, so it's a really happy little melody. It's called Angelina Baker. And interestingly enough, as we try to do in some of these songs for you folks, we're going to do a more modern evolution of the tune as it came into the old-time tradition in the 1910-1920s called Angeline the Baker, where they'd pretty much forgotten all the words, but some fiddle player, some drunken fiddle player had remembered the tune. And Angeline the Baker, Angeline the Baker. So we'll play the Angelina Baker, which is the slave's name, and all the way through with the Stephen Foster lyrics, and then we're going to sort of morph it into the more modern version of Angelina Baker. So here we go.
Oh, wait a minute. Before we do that, we have to make sure that this works.
Joe is actually going to play two banjos at the same time. It's a very hard thing to do.
Just check and make sure this is...
Okay, he is ready now.
Can we, check and make sure this is in tune?
Anybody know what perfect pitch on a banjo is?
No, I don't know. What is it, Joe?
40 feet into a dumpster, no sides.
Sproing. And it lands on an accordion.
Yeah, it lands on an accordion. Also makes a pretty clumsy badminton racket.
Are you all having a good time?
At your expense?
Very bad.
If you can't abuse your friends, who can you abuse?
Good thing I have practically no ego.
Okay.
All right. Angelina Baker.